Do you think that in
Peppa
this
Pig
scenario,
destroyed my
do you
marriage.
think that the guy was overly obsessed with Peppa Pig, or that Peppa Pig, like he had an affair with Peppa Pig? I can only get an
At the
erection
very
if Peppa Pig is on in the background. Hell
No
yeah.
airbags.
Yeah.
Real men.
Hell yeah, brother.
I have an official sticker by Homeland Security.
Okay. It's official.
I'm another
Official.
official one.
How can you work
another official bumper sticker? That's awesome.
You guys want to
My
see a
dad.
not official sticker?
Holy
That's
shit!
awesome. It's
That
so
is
sick.
so good! You
Gotta put
think
that
that
on a
this
t-shirt
insinuates that
also.
Adam Sandler resides in hell?
No. That's him on the court. He's on fire. Kevin, do you have a cool one you want to show us?
I
A
can.
custom made one?
Mine and. I can play some a custom made one. Hold on.
Ooh.
We'll start off with something tame.
I thought you guys were
Tame?
actually, like, capable. I like
That's
it.
so sad. I like the fire behind
Why is he
the letters and then the cursive.
is back. So angelic is back. The McRib is back.
That's a KFC bucket.
What are you talking about? This
That's the
McDonald's is
McRib, you
McRib.
fucking idiot.
So this is one I made, and I think I put on that before.
Up to 50% off.
That's fucking funny. I like that.
Should I send a
Yeah,
custom
let's see
one?
one of yours. I want to see one
Sure.
of yours.
These are horrible.
A lot.
I'm going to rear end you and send your child out of the front row seat.
But that's on the Cam, that's gonna be
laughing?
on your
How
bumper
are
on
you
the back.
laughing?
It's gonna be on the back. They won't see it when you rear end.
I fucked this one so
How did
hard!
your caveman brain come up with that? I love the fire. They're gonna like see the accident after if they're still alive. They're gonna walk to the back of the car and be like, oh, he did give me fair warning. I just want you to know that I've become very religious.
Oh no.
Oh no, are you sounding a pre-made?
Color.
This is kinda religious. This is another custom bumper sticker. I'm blowing my load early.
Okay.
What are those walls? Is that
like
Sim?
Skyrim
I looked
no
up
Skyrim
feral
walls.
wolves on Google Images.
What is that spawn? I have this one.
Oh, I was waiting for you to bring these up.
It's the kill counter.
Oh, you
Oh, he's
got.
only got two crossing
Wait.
guards? Those are crazy, dude.
I was confused for a second. I thought it wasn't killing.
Uh-oh.
I thought that was a body count for something else, the other form of body count.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh! Are you implying that this dude fucked, nine cars?
I mean, that
But
girl
all right,
from Cars was pretty damn
Sally.
I wanted to build on.
What's poppin', Sally?
Dude, I would shoot my shot with Sally anyway.
No, so like, you know the family. Damn, yours is very violent.
Yeah,
you're a very violent theme here.
Speaking of violent, I think this is one of my own custom one, and
Oh.
I took some time to make this one.
Oh boy.
It took a little time.
Oh God. I also made one with skeletons as a custom
Oh,
one. Did you guys like
no.
to see
Let's
it?
fucking go.
I would
Yeah,
love
let's
to
see
see
it.
it. That's not even a bumper sticker. That's just like brain rot.
I would.
Is there a grandma?
Who's the little grandma?
That's my
you know,
wife.
This bumper sticker is all over the place.
Cam, why is your wife like?
Why
I'm
is
gonna
your wife
die.
decrepit? One
she's
bang
part of.
and her is gone, bro.
I have one a little more understandable. Like this is
Do
the
you?
First one I made. Yeah, this
you?
One's a little more tame. This
is
one's
it?
Very easy to read. You really get the point.
The ones with death cam.
Somebody help.
Oh my god.
The awesome mobile.
Yo,
that was a Marine. That was a Marine. Look at his plate. That was a Marine.
Oh my god.
He's got a boobies bumper sticker. That's awesome.
That's so sick.
You're lucky I'm so terrified of prison.
Call it terrorist season.
Wait.
Why can't we shoot him?
Oh, I have that one saved! Wait.
You really know?
Yeah.
I like how he has get off the phone and drive. Like, you're not distracted by the back of, like, every sticker bought off eBay in the last hour.
I think if I saw the vehicle on the road, I would swerve into oncoming traffic.
I really enjoy this bumper sticker.
Oh, no.
I really like this one.
Yeah, let's go! No, none of these are specifically political, so...
political?
What, man, what the fuck did Bidwell do to you? This one I made with love. This one's made with
this
love.
This is a custom
care.
One?
Yeah, this is a custom one.
Oh boy. What the fuck
is
that? What the fuck is that?
I like that boxes with the X's and how they're all unaligned.
Did you make this?
Kevin, what does that say?
Yep.
Kevin made this 100%.
Do you know? Yep. Do you know what that means?
Yeah.
What does it mean?
I texted it. Typed it into Google Translate. I mean, I know Arabic.
Is that Ronald Reagan and Tom Cruise?
Yeah.
That's so awesome.
I've had the unfortunate...
Is that supposed to be the back of my car? Is that supposed to be the back of my car?
Come on,
Mark.
Is this supposed to be an insult? Okay, you're going to have to put up pictures
funny.
Of the back of my car now.
Literally, it's on the back of Mark's car. He has that same one. Car.
Wait, do you actually?
Yes, that's on the back of his car.
Wait, are you dead serious?
Yes. How have you never noticed?
Is that ironic?
Every time I go to the gym... And I walk out of Mark's back right door, and I let Ryan hop out of the front seat before going to the gym. Ryan always makes the, Planet Fitness dick in your mouth, and then I see the you sus bro, and I think my gym experience gets worse every time.
Do you want me to send a threatening custom one?
Yes.
Yeah. That's all you fucking make. Yeah,
that's all I make.
You
You're
put
right.
death in all of them.
I'm so sorry.
Why did Poe there?
You did
this! You're a dragon warrior!
Fuck you! Yo, fucking dick! I made this, yeah!
Why would you do this?
I gotta see, I wanna know what type
what
of
is
gears
going on inside
like
your
God
head
placed into your head. Like, yeah, like.
Rust
is
like,
there.
What's going on inside your head, dude?
You guys like threats?
That's so fucking good.
I love the Ninja Turtle monster truck. It's so cool. Oh my god.
Why is there arson going on in the background?
I don't know. I don't work at IKEA.
Do you really want to see another custom one?
Oh, no.
Customs? Like, oh, no. Like
I have two more. I really like everything about this is the first one I made. This is my first idea.
Was it really?
Yeah, this is my first one.
Idea. You didn't devolve into this? Did you stern off the bat?
This is the first one I did.
Oh my fucking god.
You guys want to see another funny custom one? This is my last custom one.
That's so aggressive. Oh my god. Hulk Hogan.
Diet Kong.
Let me tell you something, brother. Diet Kong.
I love that he resides in the depths of hell.
The burning souls beneath him. He uses them as a pathway to his goals.
Alright, so I'm gonna put in... I like this one a lot.
Who's in that image?
Big fish.
Oh, it's a fisherman! Yeah. That's so good! I like the
font! Isn't it cute?
It's so pretty.
It's cute, yeah, it's very pretty.
Why is there so much fire? There's fire in
it. The Comic Sans! And the V-Bucks! It's so good!
This one, I've done a lot of editing on because I wasn't sure about it.
But, okay. God.
I do endorse this one now. I really put a lot of work into this one.
What?
Jesus fucking Christ, Nick! Holy God. Shit!
That is
really bad.
I don't know if I could
use this.
What do you mean?
It's so funny.
You're not a fan of turkey. You're not a fan of Turkish pride.
All right, this is my final one. This one's one of my favorites. It's up there. I like this one a lot.
Oh my god, it's so good.
You guys want to make one live? Add image.
Oh.
Stock. And just explore. We need to find a good background photo for this.
Oh.
What keyword do you guys think we should look up?
I don't have...
Hell.
Hmm.
Oh, why is there a lemon? Why is there a lemon?
We have to use the lemon.
We have to use the lemon. Oh. Holy shit.
Holy fucking Holy shit.
Hell.
I kind of like the idea of happy thoughts if you write an aggressive message.
Have an abortion.
Oh my god, no.
I'm a tidy of pure. No. Oh no.
He's got the
wait, wait, wait,
wait. Wait, no.
Ah!
Oh my. What is in your photos?
Don't worry about it.
You have to use what I sent to the Discord.
What did you send in the Discord?
What the fuck is that?
You gotta show us your process live, your thought process. You gotta walk us through it.
We need to see everybody's live.
Oh no, this one isn't that difficult to, this one's not that difficult to create.
There it is.
That's awesome. That's a great image.
I like how it's purple too.
Is your cum purple?
No.
I'm not very convinced by that. Nick. You're laughing is concerning me. Did you get an idea?
Did I get an idea?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Start a stream, Nick. Yeah.
I was typing.
Nick?
It's a little too loud. That's a little too loud for me.
Are you going to listen to Crazy Frog?
I don't even need to turn on the volume for your video. I can hear it through your headset.
I can't even hear it. It's because you're sharing your screen.
Said what?
I can hear it through your fucking mic, Nick. I can hear it through your mic.
I have to go find it again.
What are you looking for? I got some other ones you want to see. Oh, you want to see the rabbit hole I went down?
Oh, no. What do you mean? You didn't already go down one?
So first I found Crazy Cat Lady.
Oh my god. That is such a horrible thing.
Oh, you think this
look
is horrible?
Look how dumb the cats look. They look like they're from like a 90s anime.
Do you want to know what else I found? Then I found this one. Crazy like a fox.
Oh, that is not a fox. What is that?
That's a demon spawn from the depths of hell.
Oh my god.
Oh, but you think Crazy Like a Fox was awesome? Well, guess what I found? I found Crazy Sheep Lady.
Why do you have so many of these?
Oh, there's more.
Why are they all the same size?
There's more. And I think one person made all these.
Oh my god.
Crazy Cowie. This is the
that
fucking
looks like a kindergartner's project.
This is the fucking rabbit hole I went down, Nick.
How did you get so many of these? Where did you look?
I don't want to talk about it. And then I found this last one. Crazy Pig Lady.
That's just like a default bumper sticker they give you at birth in Alabama.
This one's interesting. I want to know your guys' opinion on this one. Kevin,
what if Helen Keller saw that? She would be offended.
She can't.
Let's see.
She can't see it, or she can't hear the honk either. Oh my god. The truck nuts. The truck nuts. Do you see what Kevin said?
With his own pair of truck nuts.
Dude, you will not believe how many pairs of truck nuts I see in Pennsylvania. I kid you not. There has to be like some sort of like reunion they have every year. Like,
the truck nut
they
all
gather. Yeah, the truck nut. Instead of Trucktober, it's Truck Nuttober.
They all gather and they swerve. They do
like
donuts and their nuts just swing around.
you know, like how they modify their cars to like bounce. Just have their trucks bouncing. So their
that would be so awesome.
There's like food trucks and everything. It's like a whole like organized convention, dude.
I would go to truck.
Dude, I would drive to Missouri. I would drive to Missouri for Truck Nuttober.
I'd drive for Truck Nuttober Fest 2021.